Prime Minister Anthony Albanese will host a special visit by the leader of the Solomon Islands in Canberra today. It follows a disturbing new report which found the Chinese Communist Party has been attempting to influence public discourse in the Solomon Islands. The analysis was done by the Australian Strategic Policy Institute. If it accuses China of running a disinformation campaign to tarnish the reputation of Australia and the US, Mr. Albanese and Manasseh Sogavare will sit down for a meeting followed by a dinner.